show there in the fall. It was an industry show, but it'll be interesting to see it all set up as a boat show. So it's a pretty nice room too. I got on my Social Navigator shirt. Should be in Connecticut in the next 2 hours. Come along with me, come along to the show, and live a day in the life of a social media manager. Back to the Connecticut Boat Show, and I have Mary Lou here. She is from Sounding Straight. So as most of you guys already know, I just published an ad in Sounding Straight for Social Navigator, and it came out really good. And I've been in communication with Mary Lou, and she wants to talk a little bit about the magazine.
Hi. We're so excited to have Social Navigator on board with Sounding Straight only. Soundings is the leading B2B marine magazine in the nation, and we deliver 34,000 subscribers. We have a newsletter that goes out 22 times a week, and social media presence, which Kirsten is going to help us and you with. So give her a call.
All right, take you around the rest of the show, guys. Instagram. We took a video of my friend Mark here. He works for Diamond Marine. And we made a shout out to him. We were like, he was like, oh, hey, we're here. I'm with Steigercraft because we're taking a video for Steigercraft.
A customer from California saw me all the way from California here in Connecticut at the Hartford Boat Show.
So we get a message from a customer, and he was like, oh my God, I know that guy Mark. He sold me a boat. And then the guy was like, he's such a solid dude. And it was hysterical because, like, he's literally from California. He bought a boat from Mark in Connecticut.
It
and
works.
Saw him on social media and messaged us saying, I know him. Why did he buy a boat from you if he's from California?
Because I'm solid.
Found a huge shark. You use social media for your charter business.
We do. It's Blackhawk 2 Party Boat Fishing at its finest is our Facebook page.
Do you find that you're getting customers from social media?
Absolutely. We have a very large following of people on Facebook. Probably, I think we're pushing around 7,000 right now between
wow,
likes
that's
and
really good.
We stay on it. We update every day. There's videos all the time. There's posts for every trip, pictures from every trip. And it's a daily basis. We send emails out every week. We've got probably close to 30,000 people
wow.
on an email list that we send out once a week.
A tip for people who have an email list like you do. Mm-hmm. So I don't know if you guys know. I don't know if you know. On Facebook audience, you can create an audience from your email list. So you can take those people, add them into Facebook, and you can upload either an Excel file or whatever kind of file it is. You upload it, and it takes all their phone numbers, email addresses, names, and it tries to match them on Facebook, and you can make an ad targeting those people that you email.
I will have to pass that on to the office there.